To fear Jesus is a precious thing for a Christian to possess. If you find the fear of God as his child inside your heart, you are carrying a precious thing. The Bible says, with the fear of the Lord, man escape evil. So the greatest thing that you need to pray for as a Christian is not wealth, is not wisdom, but rather the fear of God. Great is the wisdom of the one who have learned to fear God than that of a man who have plundered nations. The first thing that you need to ask for as a Christian, it is fear for God. When we fear God, we become disciplined to follow him even when it is uncomfortable. It was the fear of God that disciple Job, when he had lost everything, the fear of God in his heart became his mentor. The Bible says the wife of Job tempted Job to curse God, but Job did not budge, because the fear of God became his guardian.